Everyone's talking about CAA. Everyone's like, CAA, CAA. Those of you don't know what CAA stands for, CAA basically stands for Mandir Ban Chuka Hai, Ab Kya Kare? Is this your boyfriend? That's, what's your name, buddy?
Yaad.
Iyad. I heard Yaad. His parents had amnesia when they named him Yaad. Yaad, which part of the country are you from? You're from Kashmir. Nice. You haven't been home in a while, obviously. Do you have family back home right now in Kashmir? Are you able to like... You just went. They let you in. How's everything? Arnab is not telling the truth now. Jhoot bol raha hai wahan pe. Sab achha hai. What's the scene on ground? Telling me? You're scared of everyone else over here? BJP is doing good work there. You support BJP? Hey, it's okay, it's fine. We can't force people to be smart about their political choices. I mean, it's cool, I understand. So, let me get this straight. You're a Kashmiri from Kashmir, which has been in lockdown for how many days now? More than 200 days. Eh? Lockdown. And you're saying they're doing good work? Okay. Your parents taught you something, so according to that, say something. So, is the lesson that they taught you this? Just agree with the people who can kill you so you can live. Is that the lesson? Somewhat. Oh, smart. Your parents are smart. Like, because, see, I find it funny when somebody from Kashmir says that that the BJP is doing good work in Kashmir. Because if the BJP was doing good work in Kashmir, the Kashmiris would have been able to tweet about it. So basically, you mean the opposite of what you're saying. Oh, he's so smart, this guy. He's so smart. High five, buddy. High five. Wait, hold on to him, huh? Hold on to him. Stop buying her gifts. You don't need to give her any more gifts now. Now it's her turn. Have you got him gifts, Anushka?
No.
What was the last gift you got him?
I bought him a book.
You bought him a book?
He's a reader.
He's a reader. Why are you saying he's a reader? Like it's a bad thing. I know people in the north also read. He just went like, oh, he's a reader. I'm just like, it's okay if he reads. That's fine. What book was it? It was about? For Tihar Jail. You're like, see, we don't know how where this relationship will go, you know? So better to prepare you for the worst. Here's a book about Tihar Jail. I'll come visit, don't worry. Are you like dropping hints? Like, what are the other things you've gifted him?
A notebook.
So when he's in jail, he can write to you. Smart. Anushka's a smart girl. Okay, then. You got him
a chain.
Of course. So when he has shackles around his arms. He's used to, you know, it's symbolic. A chain is symbolic of oppression and imprisonment. Well done, Anushka. Anything else? You made bookmarks. So when he's bored in jail and he wants to roll one. You can't just ask for roach, na? Preparing you. Yeah. Have you noticed the hints?
That's nice.
You're a BJP supporter? You basically joined?
You joined
the BJP as a volunteer. Hey, that's interesting actually, because it's not very often that you get to meet somebody who's working with the party on ground. I think it's nice to have a conversation with them, right?
Yep.
Yeah, why not? Why? Why? It is possible, yeah? What's your name, sir?
Rishabh.
Rishabh, are you from Chandigarh?
Yeah.
Rishabh is from Chandigarh. You recently joined the BJP. And what do you do with them? Are you one of those guys, when they say goli maro, you get the golis? You all can laugh, you're not on camera, don't worry guys. You're a volunteer during election time.
People come to vote.
Okay.
So you have that electoral vote that you have.
Right.
Okay.
Okay. So if they are voting for Aam Aadmi Party, you hit them on the head and go, "Nay, yeah, pe maro." Is that what you do? Is that what you do, Rishabh?
No, I just let them vote wherever they want. It's their choice.
It's their choice. Irrespective of what button you press, vote will go to BJP only. But fair enough. You're a young kid who's helping out at the election level. It's cool. What do you think about what just happened recently in Delhi? You think the BJP is at fault? How?
I was pretty disappointed at how can they be so careless about things.
When you say how could they be so careless, do you mean how could Hindus also die? Is that what you... Give me that book, na, Tihar Jail wala. Of course, you're talking about the riots right now.
Yeah, I'm talking about the riots.
The riots. You're saying the riots should not have happened. And so the thing is, I've noticed with a lot of BJP supporters is right now they are saying the riots had nothing to do with BJP. They are saying that it was some manufactured propaganda to make India look bad while Donald Trump was. I agree. But yeah, that's a good point, Rishabh. Everybody will say, "I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying anything." Like, you know, when you're in school, like, you remember that game Tapli, where you hit somebody at the back of the head when they're not looking. Like, you hit them, go, I'm going to go. That's exactly what politics in India is, right? Everyone just gets one tapli. But, Rishabh, while I understand that whole argument, everyone says that, you know, wasn't me. They all go full shaggy, wasn't me. There are videos of policemen leading the riot, telling the rioters where to go, telling them to throw those stones, helping them collect the stones. That's pretty damning evidence, you know? And then...
And it is like you are just... I don't know, why are you doing this? It is the first time that I've talked to
him. So you're saying there are people within the BJP right now who are looking at everything that's happening and going, "Boss, ye to kuch zyada hi ho raha hai." Now just imagine this, if there are people in the BJP, who are saying ki boss ye to zyada ho gaya abhi, matlab zyada ho raha hai.
I belong, my father's from the Indian Army, so he told me the actual reality of what people face, so I was sympathize with them in that they generally face a very bad situation.
Still joined you. Still joined them.
I mean, to be fair, I don't want to chastise him for joining the BJP because he was curious. I mean, till you don't, you know, jump into the pigsty, you won't know how it smells, no? I love how the BJP guy only laughed at the joke. All of you are like, "Tu pagal hai kya? Tere ko jail kyun jana hai, sale?" It's okay, guys. The BJP can't transfer a comedian. Sorry? The Constitution. I love that. The Constitution protects me. I'm like, bro, who's protecting the Constitution?